This is the number one thing you're not supposed to do in screen printing that we literally do every day. If the colors are custom Pantones, once they've been used, you can't reuse them because they've been mixed from like 6 different buckets and there's just nowhere for it to go. We started doing this thing where we take leftover ink and we print a brand new t-shirt with it. We can't sell it because it's one of one, but if we did, would you buy it?